Hello friends, as you know that there is a new update of Call of Duty Mobile, and there are new tasks daily or monthly, and you can collect the coins as well. And these are the coins you can exchange. You can get the version update and monthly login calendar. You can see that there is number of coins you can get, and then exchange these with the daily mission exchange center. You see that these are all the coins where you can get these coins, and then exchange these daily coins with the daily missions exchange center. And these are the rewards where you see that MSMC has an open circuit, and LK24 open circuit, and Arctic 50 open circuit, and the skin or special ops skin malware. And there is a gun HVK30. That is the new gun in the Call of Duty Mobile, and this is the new gun, and it is a brilliant gun. I will suggest you that you should collect the coins and you should buy this gun first. And these are other rewards if you collect the daily coins, and you can exchange these coins with the these rewards. I will prefer to exchange these coins with the HVK gun, and then the skin, new skin, special ops 3. So this is how you can exchange these coins, and be active. This is not a lengthy process to get these coins. You just have to daily log in or play one or two games. I hope this video will help you a lot. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel, like my video, and share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching.